Prayers and Meditations, November 3, 1912. Let thy light be in me like a fire that makes all alive. Let thy divine love penetrate me. I aspire with all my being for thy reign as sovereign and master of my mind and heart and body. Let them be thy docile instruments and thy faithful servitors. Dhyana Prarthana, November 10, 1912. To Divya Jyoti Mo Bhitare Gotiye Jivanta Agnishikha Tulya Jaluchi Ato Divya Prema Mo Bhitare Pravesh Karuchi Mo Mo Samasta Satta Saha Abhipsa Karuchi Ji तु एही शरीर रे एक छत्र अधीश्वर होई राजत्व कर एही देह हेबाकु चाहि तोर अनुगत जंत्र तोर विश्वस्त सेवक मा